The day I feared has come. There can be no more denying it. The helicopters we saw last sundown represent a new incursion onto our lands.
Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't...
But we're taking fire from the choppers! I need you to get Trinity's attention! Any way you can!
Leave it to me. I can do this. A papal bull. The lead seal marking the authenticity of a document. This must have been attached to something of great import, like a writ of excommunication.
It is our first winter since the Mongol invasion. No more than one in three of us will survive.
There's a woman in the valley now. Not one of us, but not one of them either.
See, if this mark points to the North Star, and that mark to the peaks, then...
When the Knights of the Order of Trinity learned of the Prophet's rebirth, they...
The flora of our valley, from the tall trees to the lowly mushrooms, were foreign to our... The creatures of this valley were unfamiliar to us. Once. But now they are our brothers and sisters, as much as any relative of blood.
It has been nearly a decade since Kitesh was lost to us. In the first years, I thought we would not survive.
Our ancestors came here as men and women fleeing Byzantium. They wandered into a wild...
Reliquary box. Something used to protect and hold relics of the saints. Anything from teeth to fingers to the entire head, this claims to be a relic of the prophet. It's empty. This mural shows the moment they found the valley. It must have looked like a paradise. Ancient deer charm carved from a stag's antler. It could have been an important object or a child's toy. We are no match for Trinity. They are the ones that drove our forefathers out of the...
The bones of the earth itself offer up their wealth, and we have learned to survive.